So if you want to use 2Checkout.com as a payment processor with the Easy Deal Builder system, that's what I'm going to show you in this specific video. What you need to do is go ahead and log in and go ahead and create a product. So in this example, I went ahead, created a product, named it Software Easy 123 Software Test, 90% off. Your product ID goes here. You put a short description or the title and put a long description here. You put the price point, just create a product just as you normally do. But the only thing that you need to be aware of is to put the pay success URL here. So if we go back to the EDB system and we look at the deal itself, we can see the pay success URL here. So what we need to do is simply highlight this, copy this, and go back to 2Checkout here, and simply copy and paste this here. Once you're done with that, we can click on Save Changes. And there we go. Now what we need to do is to get the actual payment link, because we'll need to go back to the EDB system and copy and paste that link to step number 4. To do that, we need to go back to the viewing area where it shows the products. We need to locate the product here. As you can see here, it says 90% off Easy 123 Software Test. And this little button here says HTML Snippet. So go ahead and click on this. And they'll basically give you the buy from 2Checkout link. This is what you need. You do not need to have the code here, because remember that only the JVZoo code is detected. So you will need to have the link. The link in this case will start from the https://www.2checkout.com all the way to the very end right here. So you'll see this all the way to the very end with a number. And the number will end with a quotation, but you don't want to copy that. So this is going to be the link. In fact, if we take a look at the link and I go to the URL, you'll be able to see the 2Checkout process right here. So after the person goes through the payment process here, they will be forwarded to the payment success URL and they will get the thank you page. Now, we're not done yet. We still have to go back to the EDB system. So we got to go click continue editing, go to step number 4, and where it says pay link or JVZoo code, we need to remove this, whatever is here, and simply paste the 2Checkout link. And that's it. From that point, simply go down here, click on Save and Preview, and we can activate it, and there we go.